Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. I will quickly take Baba and Mama back to memory lane. I met Baba 21 years ago. At least 21 years ago. Nishaki. Equally, I'm probably born when she read it. And Baba was there. I was very young, so very young. And if you don't know what I see, you want to get you back to Nigeria, that's what you're about for. And maybe I need to teach me where you go for so long. I'm a little bit surprised and wonder, well, in the midst of hundreds and thousands of people, this young child gonna be your guest speaker? Me, I don't know. Old team was running my by anybody. Would be your boy, you are only doing it. You can still remember, sir. When you are quiet, I say, I will really not your way. I have a question for you. Okay, I need very good. Very, very. When you bury me, you may walk quiet. You are to offend your pants if I let me. Our money, a beer for offer. Okay, I owe my silver me. Yahoo, then in 2003, see, our money and be a forfa. It's a false relationship or self infliction. Well, I'm not talking about my hair. Why have you got to be a boy? What's up, can't you say, no, you mean my darling? Only the door, she did our monocle a forfa. More force, it's a self infliction. Baba, I don't have a phone for Mama, okay, you call it. I have a phone for Ati, he dao. I have a phone for Ati, he say, he toro. I have a phone for me. I want to know, Fatima, Lily, what did Papa, on Lodori, that you know, won't talk. That you won't hear more Momunyoga, yeah, won't he? Won't hear more call Momunyoga, yeah, won't call Martin. I hereby congratulate our daddy. I forgot for Daniel. Mama, your smile is our happiness. Congratulations to you, and happy birthday to you. God bless everyone.
Jazakumullah khairan.